Members of Cathay Pacific Airlines staff have joined hundreds of pro-democracy protesters holding a sit-in at Hong Kong's international airport. The protesters handed out leaflets and held banners in several languages, condemning the attacks by suspected gang members on anti-government protesters last week. They say the police were too slow to respond to the violence.